Hello, how are you all doing? Let's see if I sound okay. I sound brilliant. Alright, so we finished the main story of the game, but now we're playing the prequel, prelude, the stuff that happened beforehand. So I have played Left Behind before, only once. This is around the same time that I've only played, I think, the remaster of just this game in general. And I don't remember a whole lot from Left Behind. I can remember enough that it was good, that I enjoyed it, but no, just don't remember a whole lot from it. I mean, I know it's about Ellie, and I know about the character Riley that's in it. And Left Behind is just essentially, I think Ellie and Riley just having fun and surviving until we get to the point where Riley gets bit and then she dies. And then, just sometime, like, a little bit short after that, Ellie meets, Joel. There is something else that goes on in this DLC, though. It's not just an Ellie and Riley thing. This shows us the time. It gives us a chance to play as Ellie when Joel was knocked out and unconscious. And, the rest of it just playing as Ellie, just to survive and all that. So. Moderate. permadeath, I forgot that's a thing on here. Yep, select and moderate. Challenge level can be changed at. Yeah. That's all fine. And like I said in the previous stream, I'm not entirely sure how long this DLC goes for, because I don't think it's really short or long.
Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel. Put your arm around me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
And I'm pretty sure what we're seeing right now is before. I think. Depends if we see Riley or not.
Riley? Ow. I landed on my hip. What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
Seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Want to know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, get us. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Good old Callus. Sorry you had to get eaten by cannibals.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
I remember when this came out, people were very angry about the fact that this DLC confirmed that Ellie is a lesbian, which is like,
I totally got this.
Who cares? Alright, so... So I still have all this stuff. Now, gotta remember, Swole's frozen yogurt, because I remember, I think, playing this, there was a bunch of infected and clickers hanging about at some point. I'm pretty sure I just had to run to here. I'm pretty sure it was a pretty annoying to go through, so. Not that I'm expecting any yet, because this is literally just the start of me playing, but... So, what exactly am I looking for? But yeah, that... People being angry about Ellie being a lesbian, and it's like, who cares? It's like... I know it's people that have written this game, but like, come on, we're going past the point now where we don't want to do straight relationships every time. There's a lot more games now that like focus on different types of relationships, where it's lesbian, gay, you know, just all your typical LGBTQ stuff. And, people will still get angry about it. It's like, just let them be them. Oh, that's a bit spooky. I wonder, can I jump down there? No, I can't. So what exactly am I looking for at the moment?
Oh boy.
haven't even just started, and there's already a fucking clicker here. Also, any surprise, not surprise, supplies would be nice. Sorry, I did recently just wake up from a nap, so... To be honest, from a different angle, it looked like Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. I thought, Easter egg. Click in.
Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising.
There must be a new thing they invented into this DLC, because I don't remember being taught that in the main game. Flashlight.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
Yes. Because people can't clean.
Come on. Of course. Everything's picked clean.
I remember, I think I actually have to be stealthy all the time in this one. I can't just be guns blazing.
Anything? Anything? Nothing.
And I can't remember if Ellie gets a bow or like a gun in this one, so... At least a bow would be nice. And I just remembered as well, the Riley time, Ellie wasn't bitten. I had to be reminded of that because she was freaking out that she may have been bitten, so... She hasn't gotten a bitten like on here yet.
Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him.
35, 30, 31. I'll need to remember that. 35, 30, 31. Hang on, can I ever read that again? 35, 30, 31.
Oh, come on.
Use your knife.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Your knife. Oh, God, girl. I heard something and I thought there might be someone inside. 35, 30, 31. Come on. Is there a safe here or not? How does one get into that other room? Ellie, you have your knife on you. Now let's actually search for a key. This is one thing I think Last of Us 2 should have had. not like a DLC or anything, but like they should have made a separate game. And not like a fully separate game, but like a game that can last between like 3 to 4 hours, 5 even. A prelude to them releasing part 2. Like, release the game before part 2. They should have made a 3 to 5 hour game for Abby. And then explore Abby's story that way. So we don't have to, like, you know, hate play her the entire time. Okay, I'm just leaving. I don't know what I'm looking for. Maybe there might be something in here. I'll just have a quick run around, which is not quick because for some reason I can't sprint. God, I'm missing something. I'm really missing something. Never been here. Alright, game, come on. Be clear on what am I doing. Because I'm just backtracking now, and backtracking in games really grinds my gears. Hint. Thanks. You made me go to the other side of the mall to see what I'm looking for. Thank you, game. You're very helpful. Being alone in a mall would be pretty scary. American. See, why didn't you tell me this earlier?
35 right. Left.
Oh, I don't have to do it. Okay.
That worked.
Oh, mate. Hang on. Sorry, just a message. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Jump out of me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
Well, is any nearby? I was gonna say, she doesn't need to wear a mask because she can't turn. Is that something that's actually been explained as to why she can't turn? So I can't remember if... I can't remember if that's explained or not. I'll need to search it up. Being in a place like this sucks. Kill him before he.
Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing.
How about you stab it first?
Key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it!
Stab the fucker. Right.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Jesus Christ. Hey. Trying to scare me, huh, game? You kind of succeeded. Did you kind of jump a bit? Alright, so, pharmacy. Oh yeah, that place I was just at before. So, then, here? No doubt, there's got to be infected and clickers waiting on the other side of this now. I actually thought this was a natural person then. Okay, those noises have got to stop. Careful, there might be someone in that room with you. Good. All that work.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something.
Oh, wait. I think I know what happens here, actually. You would think no one would dare climb a medical helicopter. Well, is there anything else here? No? Okay. Huh. Now, how does one climb this? So I'm gonna jump down here and go up those stairs, so. Maybe it is. Being in a mall reminds me of the episode from South Park where Randy was working at a mall and they had like a Black Friday thing, but they were treating it as like they're treating it as like the Lord of the Rings thing, like the orcs are coming to invade Helm's Deep, and in that case it's the humans going into the mall on Black Friday.
Well, at least I can use this.
It's quite funny. I haven't watched South Park in a while, but I remember that being one of the episodes that I remember. Do I need a help? I guess I do. She probably needs it. No, I want to heal. Okay. But yeah, I think any time I go into a mall now, or if I'm playing a level in a video game that's in a mall, I can't help but remember of that one South Park episode.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man, that was close, huh?
You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time.
What? Where did she go? Excuse me? How did you... Riley, I am... Ah. I'm stupid.
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Give me a second. All right.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right. Shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
To be fair, she got her into a different kind of trouble, so...
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Oh, wait. Are we at the same fucking mall?
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on.
I only reject because I'm not a drinker in real life, so.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this.
Okay. Okay, there we go. I keep thinking it's half triangle.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
That's fine. I'll go first.
How about you just climb it?
How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Just climb it. It's like, come on. Oh yeah. Here.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Anything? Riley? You dick! That's 2 times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass.
Can you see through that?
Roar. Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar.
Oh, here we go. Now I have to actually tap it.
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
This is a cute thing.
Man, look at all this stuff.
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay?
This is not gonna be good.
Are we gonna die today?
One of you is.
Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over to me. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah. Whew, what a relief.
Okay.
Oh, triple Phoenix.
Don't get rid of the upper mask. Okay, thank God.
What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank
you. Aww. I ordered a horse mask once, and for some reason it never came. That one I'm focusing on looks like one of the masks in GTA.
Those masks are even cooler.
But the ones up there. Can we get them, or...?
What? Vampires are like my thing.
Can I wear this? I want to wear... God damn it.
I am... Count Dracula! Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula! Oh, my Toto, what will we do? Oh, man.
Come on, what other ones are there? No, I've already used that. Over here?
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
Why not? Why not get... What's wrong with some eyes? Nothing wrong with getting an extra pair of eyes. Is everything... this section? Did I check everything here? Yep. I thought there'd be more masterware, honestly. Is there anything over here? Fucking! She actually got me there, the fucking bitch.
Ellie, there's some friends of yours over here.
Fuck you. Oh, you asshole.
Doesn't seem like they were.
She actually got me there. I can't fucking believe it. Probably the best one out of all of them, for me at least anyway, so... I can't find anything else to... use. Yeah, fuck it, let's just leave.
I got an idea.
What?
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows for their car, wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. Come on.
Oh, I actually have to look for... Okay.
You like that? Bullshit. Boom! Two down. And that's how you do it.
Come on, tell me that's all of them.
That's one. Yes. Fuck. Yes. Rick.
Fucking master. My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Ha.
Hey, come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
Forgotten place.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Let me see what's in here. I'm looking. I don't care about reading all this stuff. I wish I was that big of a lorehead, but just for certain things, I'm not. I wasted all my mind and energy on fucking Naruto.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Man, the fucking people who made this game are dicks. Because I know exactly what part is coming up on that side of the, at, at that part, but nah, I gotta go through this first because I have to take care of Joel.
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on?
Follow the yellow line.
Rachel?
Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, well, great.
Oh, God! Fucking cat.
Okay, that wasn't as bad as Riley fucking jump scaring me from a coffin, but still, like, come on, stop that. Can I actually?
Oh my God, that's freezing. Jesus, are you trying to kill me?
Okay, that makes me wonder if this door back here is like an. Hang on, I probably can't go in here, because look at the fucking floor.
Come on. Alright.
Hang on, let me plug my charger in. Alright. Let's have a look.
End of the line. Fuck.
Whoops.
Nothing?
Doesn't need gas.
Out of juice.
How can you tell? Oh, goody. How did I pick it up from there? Alright, come on, I know there's infected in here. Can you just fucking pop out already? And most importantly, can this game give me a fucking more ammo or whatever? Well, it actually gave me what I asked for. I want to try and conserve as much ammo as possible because I don't remember how many clickers or like just normal infected are in this DLC. I don't even remember if there's a bloater that's in here. This shit is terrifying. Okay, why did it make that noise? Why did the music suddenly make that noise? I didn't like that it made that noise. Ah, fucking hell. What, here?
Shit, locked.
Beautiful. Alright. Ah, clever. Can I climb here? No. Up here. What if I climb from this side? Well, what's the point of climbing up here if I can't... Game? Oh, shit. Hang on a minute. Okay, things are gonna get really puzzly. And I've said this before. In a few streams, not just for this game, but Plague Tale and whatnot. I hate puzzles. I hate puzzles because I just can't do them. Well, I can do them, but I feel like I take longer than most. Follow the yellow line that leads to here. But if I follow the blue line, that's also connected to the generator. The blue line leads me to... See, the blue line leads me to here. But it's not letting me fucking interact with it. Oh, game. Hint, thank you. I pinned the garage door to find something of use. I didn't realize there was anything here. I've in the garage door, huh? Okay. I'm here. Do I need to find gas or to actually turn the power on? Because if you wanted to give me a fucking hint, how about you tell me where the fucking gas is? Open the garage door to find something of use. Ah, hang on a minute. Stop. Oh, fuck's sake. I feel like I'd use this fucking wheel here for something, but... Game. I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Should I just search up what I need to look for? Because I'm not gonna figure it out on my own. Oh man, this is shit. I'll have one more look around. Oh, fucking hell.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
So we're somewhat making progress? I don't care. Actually, I probably should give that a read because it might tell me something. Hang on. Say the turn's the worst, he's burning up, maybe I made a mistake, the blah 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 blah. Okay, that doesn't really tell me anything. Oh.
Fuck. Stalkers.
Ah, stalkers. I don't know how I feel about that. Really, you guys just had to come in at the right time, didn't you? I know you're here. Hi. Hey. In a way, I'm kind of alright with stalkers and not clickers. Because it's mainly clickers that I find more creepy. And stalkers... Stalkers don't insta-kill you like clickers do, so...
Is that it?
No.
Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas.
It's never gonna be it, Ellie. It's just not. Find some gas. Okay, garage door is still not available to open. So it tells me that when the stalkers appeared, I may have been going the right way.
Empty.
I have to search every car, don't I?
I'll surprise.
Well, I... okay. Time to search every car, then.
Ah, jackpot.
Cool.
Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and... siphon it out, right? Here we go.
It should, but I infected is gonna appear here somewhere again. Oh wait, no. No, I'm doing that wrong. Go back to the generator, I'm presuming. Tomorrow will never come for us.
Electric water. Got it.
Cool.
Well, this door's open.
Molotov. It actually would have been cool if you climb on the ledges here and you actually had to fight stalkers on
Easy.
Up here.
Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. Knock
gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
I don't know if I can. So I probably have to climb here. No, just climb up here. There we go. And now, there we go. Cool. Maybe I have to put it in the middle here, so I can jump across. Yeah, let's try this. This is probably the way to do it. Yeah. And then... What was that? Wait, hold up. Why did that box... Wait, where am I? Okay, the box is still there. You can craft stuff, yay! Alright, adjust this to the way it was before. Ah, hold on. Wait, so what's the point of the fucking boxes then? That's why. Okay. No. I get what I need to do. We put this under. Alright, here we go. Let's try this. It'll probably work. Cool. There we go. Finally. Jesus, watch out. There we are. I think that blue cord was just more lead the way sort of thing. Cool.
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright, where is it? So a clicker and an infected person. Alright. I want to take out the clickers first. But it's a bit far away, so... Hello! It's a bit weird thinking about, like, the infected when it comes to the second game, because the infected, for me at least, it didn't really become a main focus in the second game. Not that there weren't any new designs or anything, but, like... So the equipment's done. Sorry.
That's that.
Hang on, just real quick. I want to try and plug my computer charger in because it's about to go flat. Oh, okay. I just hope the other two puzzles are not as not difficult, but like just takes me a while to learn what I actually need to do. It's very loud.
Here we are again.
So it makes me wonder.
Where are they coming from?
Why do you gotta do this to me, game? I'm gonna try and separate the two. Okay. Cool. Don't see anything.
Okay.
Alright. Can I actually fucking open this?
Oh, fuck yeah.
I actually thought I had to go to three other places for these. Yeah, okay. I thought it was going to take me a bit. I thought, what? Because I thought there was three cables. I thought I had to go to three places to start the generator up.
All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Oh, hello. Sure, why not?
Found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's a fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around.
You could say that you've been left behind.
It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. No, I'm not going anywhere. God. Just let him pull through. This thing is stupid.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
This is not gonna end well. Yay!
I'm not letting you go.
I mean, you probably didn't.
Are you ready?
Obviously, Joel would have been dead by at that point.
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie told me.
Is this the same mall or not? Also,
this fancy. Wanna try it?
What's the surprise? We were up there throwing bricks at these fucking cars, and this thing was like right next to it. It's not the first time that we've seen it. Yeah, sure.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Liv!
Well, I loved it, so there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
Oh my god.
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
Aww, you got them over there?
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know I'm a girl. Just saying.
I just realized something.
All right, you ready?
All right.
Oh, God.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly.
I'm gonna keep going. I don't give a shit.
I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute. Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
It's kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome.
I'm dying.
I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh, man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so
and
gross.
Then he threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
I don't care though, this is painful. I'm reading for all of it.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's
gross. But awesome. All right, that's enough.
Oh, thank God.
Till next time, puns.
Thank fuck for that.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
I'm looking. I'm wondering if the photo booth is like an optional thing or like this, it's actually something to do story wise. Also, I forgot. Again, been a while since I played this. Is that Riley Bitten? Like, right now? Because we know that she is bitten later on, but is the reason why she's doing all this is because like she's bitten and she's gonna die soon? Is that why she's doing all this shit with Ellie? Because I'm pretty sure it might have been something where she kept all this from Ellie. Yeah, I'm not reading through all this.
That's embarrassing.
I'm still not reading it, Ellie.
How do you do that?
What? Whistle? You just...
I can't...
Okay, you just...
It's all about practice.
Ah, I give up.
You'll get it. Maybe.
I used to whistle when I was younger, but just for some reason I just can't do it anymore. No, we're going to the photo booth. Come back here, Riley. Where have you gone? Oh, there you are.
Ellie, come on.
You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
Right. Let's do this.
Huh. It still works. And
I love the music.
Themes.
What are you gonna pick?
Love, why not?
Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams.
Just go with it.
Love it is.
Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
It's stupid.
Stupidly awesome. What's a Facebook?
Print our faces in a book?
Was that really the logo of it at the time? Ain't that the logo now? Surely the logo must have been different back then. Yeah, sure. Let's share on Facebook.
Enter username.
Oh, you dick.
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
Wow. I actually had to share on my Twitter. Hang on, I want to actually see if it's on my Twitter. Hold on a sec. I can't believe it actually made me share. Fuck's sake.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Yeah, print.
Give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if I put it up here.
Good job!
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
Love.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
That was funny.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone absent.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
What? Yeah. I'll be there in a second. I'm just having a look around, and I technically looked in this area, and I doubt there'd be anything. Is this still sign of the fucking...
Oh, look at me!
Bank of Meridian. So, geez, you're taking your time.
No fucking way!
Here we are. Now, let's say... Fatal Warriors, Triple Phoenix. Yeah, but it's like, which... Jack X? Oh, wow. Really?
Turn on the engine. Alright, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive.
I want to play Jack.
It's a tight turn. Oh my god, they're coming right at me. Ellie crosses the finish line. Man, shooting race cars. The game is stupid.
Nice Naughty Dog. Is there actually a way to turn it on, though? Surely. Well, this one doesn't have a fucking screen. There's gotta be a way, surely. I want them to fucking Crash Bandicoot My Uncharted. Okay, I guess I can't. And it seems like this is the only game I can play, so...
No, don't tell me it's busted. It's busted. Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can. How? Right, come here. Close your eyes.
Oh my god.
Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick. You block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash, punch, break, break. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a smash. Yes! Fuck him up!
Thanks. Alright.
Fucking hell.
Done. Finish
it. Oh, fuck.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off.
Angel Knives wins.
Covers the entire playing field.
Flawless victory.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Riley would be good as a D&D master.
Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it.
Maybe I was wrong about the Riley already bitten thing because I forgot. I didn't forget. I don't remember this conversation.
Riley! Riley!
I don't remember, like, our Riley being asked to go to another city or not, so... I thought it was the sort of thing that Riley got bitten, like, wherever it is that she was going. And that she wanted to spend one last day with Ellie before she goes or whatever.
What are you looking at?
Nice.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Oh, well.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay.
Are we gonna play water gun fight?
First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Kelly, come on.
Give me Thawne.
Yes, oh, you're there gonna it pay is for that.
Damn it.
Man, Rolly, you really suck at this. Do you not know how to crouch?
Suck it, damn!
I'm coming for you, Ellie.
In your face! Gotcha!
Destroyed you. Told ya.
It was pretty close.
Fuck off!
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. Alright. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
Oh, God.
Who gets hit first, loses.
Oh, okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Damn. All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three.
Oh, my
Let's
God.
Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
That's kind of the spoiler for the DLC, Ellie, but... Oh my God, Riley.
Bullshit.
I have listening mode.
Oh shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
You never know. You don't know.
Is there like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
Ah, that explains it.
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
What are you doing, Sony?
Yeah.
Really? Come here.
I hope I don't get vlog muted.
Get your ass up here.
So
What do we do now? We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh, fuck.
Riley!
Is that where she gets bitten? How? It was so quiet. Oh, I actually thought the helicopter was going to collapse all the way down. Alright, so now what? If I remember right, I just had to make my way back to Joel now. I think. What am I hearing? I can hear movement. Because I remember right, I think going back to Georgia, there was like a shit ton of infected that had to go past. That's how I remember it anyway. Oh, what?
Oh, shit! What the hell? Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
I'll
look around over here. Check around back.
Yeah, come around here so I can fucking stab you. Are you kidding me? Alright, where's that other dude? Oh, fuck.
Alright, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? Fucking give them one.
Or I can just stealth past him.
I'm gonna get to him. Stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
How long was he out for since that fall? Because they literally went from one season to another. Like, I mean, what was it? Spring? Fall? And then it went to winter. And it's like, he must have been out for quite a while. Many? Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Yeah, but I may have to deal with these clickers now, don't I? I wonder if I can sneak past them. I want to pick those up. Yeah, you lot can stay in there. Is there another entryway in there that I'm meant to be going, or...? I thought I'd be safe enough to crouch faster to it and then stab it, but my mistake. Although, it is fun seeing this again. Don't climb up here, what are you doing? Oh, wow. Wow. How did I miss that? Okay, thank God it actually took out most people than it did last time. Yeah, wow. Almost everyone was wiped out. These hunters have actually done some of their job. And I get to walk around freely now, not having to worry about dying again in this area. Sorry, I'm just trying to refresh my laptop. I'm not entirely sure where I'm meant to be going here. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Now, hang on. I want to grab this. Grab this first, because I don't know if I'll need it or not.
Okay.
When is that? It sounds like infected. Prime spot. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh my god, Ellie! Oh, fucking hell. Can you both fight each other? Don't come after me! Damn it! Okay. Alright, I wanna try and alert the hunters over there, maybe? Can those hunters from down there hop down, please? Here they come. That's right. Come on down.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here? Did you hear that?
Fight each other, you fucks. That's what I said, Ellie. That's a lot of infected. It's always such a fun thing in video games when you get, like, two different, like, I wouldn't say factions in this case, but, like, two different, like, groups fighting each other. I always thought that was fun. It's a fun little trope that not many games do, but it makes sense for the games that do that shit, so... What I'm thinking, I might end it here. I might end the stream here. Because I'm way over my 2 hour mark. but most likely this next stream, which is in 2 days' time, will probably be the last one for this DLC. Because as I said, I searched up how long it is, and it's only going to be like 3 to 4 hours. So we'll do that. Thank you for watching. If you watch the VOD later on, thank you once again. I'll go raid. Corey Yee. He's playing Genshin Impact at the moment, and Corey Yee is the voice actor, the English voice actor of Goro. So we'll raid him. And this channel has follow or subscriber only chat. I don't really understand what that means. When I mean, I know what it means, but like what that means in terms of raid. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you again in another 2 days' time. Until then, love you, bye.